We were not thinking that after this tikka also, you know, there's a big rise in the number who are taking people vaccination, and now the threat of second wave has really made people worry and they are coming in. But still now availability of the vaccine also is important. I think government is trying its best. Serum India and biotech is trying to produce a lot of vaccines so that people can take it faster. And now that from first onwards 18 above are allowed to get vaccinated. Yeah. You have to go on the app, you have to register yourself. Only those people who are registered can take the vaccine. So you please register yourself. And there are some things, as you have said, I think we'll come one by one on those issues.
Yeah.
The contraindication, who should not take vaccine?
Yeah.
There are, as of today, there is only guidelines from the central government, is only two or three which are important. One is if you are pregnant mother, lactating mother, and third is allergy. These are the three important part. Regarding actually, if you go by scientific and some science and some studies in the US and UK on Pfizer and Moderna has already studied, and they have said that even in pregnancy it is safe. But as of today, government guidelines say that pregnant woman and lactating woman should not take. That's the only thing. Third is allergy. Allergy to, you know, there every almost if you start counting allergies, every man will be having or every woman will be having some sort of allergies. But if you have a significant allergy, then yes, you have to tell the doctor that you are having allergy and you take with precautions. I can tell you, you know, in my last, I mean, we must have vaccinated more than around 5,000-6,000. In my personal capacity, I have witnessed them and none of them had any significant allergic phenomenon. Some three or four has given a history of penicillin allergy, medicinal allergy, which is the highest type of allergies. People have, you know, like we said, in the past we have fainted, after this we have self-swelling. Them also we took the precaution keeping the adrenaline intact. Some of them, you know, were very VIP. I took them to the ICU, give them a, you know, one gelco, put the gelco, IV line is on. We may keep the steroids on. So keep everything and give, nothing has happened to anybody. So it is a comparatively extremely safe vaccine to be taken. And I feel that all above 18 should try to, you know, vaccinate themselves as early as possible so that we have a, see, you have to understand one thing, unless 70% is, you know, of the population is gets vaccinated, we will not consider that full India is vaccinated. Yes, less than 18 is approximately 30-40 crore. So we want approximately around 70 crore of population. It's a huge number. It is including USA, Brazil, all European countries together. India is a, you know, that much is the load on India.